Welcome to LEGO Star Wars Episode 5, the Skywalker Saga. We're currently heading to the archives to find out about that Kamino dart. Ironically, heading to the planet Kamino. Maybe I got it wrong, maybe it's not a Kamino dart, but that's where we're headed. Right at the end of the last episode, we bought a few characters. We got Darth Maul, Gungan Warrior, a droid, and that's pretty much it. Then we upgraded a core upgrade. So we got a few of those in, just to start off. But we are currently in Attack of the Clones. I don't know how far we are into it. Pretty sure it just goes over the key moments. So Attack of the Clones wasn't super eventful. The main part was really the fight at the end, so good to see that. Wonder if we'll get to play as Mace Windu at all. I'm not a big fan of Mace Windu. I know a lot of people are, but I think he's one of the biggest reasons why Anakin turns to the dark side. But I do like his purple lightsaber, so let's really go back here. We do need to go to the Jedi Temple. I think we have R4 with us. This place is new, we haven't been here yet.
Okay, R4. Upload the data Dex gave us to the terminal.
Rotate. So we need to use this. So that's quick.
According to Dex, Kamino should be right here, but there's just empty space.
Lost a planet, Master Obi-Wan has. How embarrassing.
There's nothing there.
Gravity's silhouette remains.
Huh?
Very good. Go to the center of gravity's pull and find your planet. You will.
But Master Yoda, who could empty information from the archives? That's impossible, isn't it?
Only a Jedi could have erased those files. But who and why? Harder to answer. Meditate on this, I will.
Alright, we're gonna find out who erased this file.
Be careful with those.
Because he said only a Jedi could have erased that planet from our archives. So we're searching for Kamino.
I can get you where you need to be. Hope you find what you're looking for, physically and emotionally.
Get some of those studs back that we spent last video. Alright, let's see what we can do. Kamino. We're gonna go in that general area, I'm guessing then. I believe Kamino was the missing planet. Not 100% sure though.
This should be the right system. Keep your eyes peeled for our missing planet.
So this is actually the place. This is the place where we're gonna fight Jenga Fett for the first time, I believe.
Jedi, welcome. After all these years, I was beginning to think you weren't coming.
I'm expected.
Of course. Please tell your master that his order will be completed on time. 200,000 units are ready, with a million more on the way. I'm sure he'll be quite proud of the army we've built for him.
The army?
Yes, a clone army. But you must be anxious to inspect the units for yourself. Now please, this way.
When my master first contacted you about the army, did he say who it was for?
Of course he did. Master Sifo Dyas ordered this army for the Republic.
I'm sorry, Master Sifo Dyas. But he was killed almost 10 years ago.
I'm so sorry to hear that.
I don't know how R2 can get up there. Or R4, not R2. Maybe it's like stairs right here. But I don't see there's any way to get in there. I think you need someone who can crawl. I don't have any characters, I don't think that can crawl. I didn't even mean to hit him that time.
Very impressive.
I'd hoped you would be pleased. Clones can think creatively. You will find that they are immensely superior to droids.
I'm sure they're not talking about you, R4. These clones, how old are they?
Oh, yes. We use growth acceleration. Otherwise, a mature clone would take a lifetime to grow.
I see.
They are totally obedient.
There's a kyber brick in there. I don't know how they get to it there.
We modify their genetic structure to make them less independent than the original host.
And who was the original host?
A bounty hunter called Jango Fett.
A bounty hunter? I would very much like to meet this Jango Fett.
And I would be very happy to arrange it for you. Oh. Apart from his pay, which is considerable, Fett demanded only one thing, an unaltered clone for himself. Curious, isn't it?
Unaltered?
Pure genetic replication. No tampering with the structure to make it more docile, and no growth acceleration.
It looks like Boba Fett. That might actually be Boba Fett. I don't know if they just placed him randomly in here, and that's a little weird. This looks like a control panel as well. I don't know exactly what it is or what I can do with it. Boba Fett pretty much is a clone. He is a clone of Jango Fett.
This is Jango's room. Would you like to meet him? Jango, welcome back. This is Jedi Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. He's come to check on our progress.
Your clones are very impressive. You must be very proud.
Huh?
Who hired you for this job?
I was recruited by a man called Tyrannus. Do you like your army?
I look forward to seeing them in action. Thank you for your time, Django.
Always a pleasure to meet a Jedi.
I have a strong feeling that this bounty hunter is the assassin we're looking for.
Go!
Okay, I don't know what we're doing with this brick in our hand. We're just gonna put it down.
We best head to the nearest landing pad.
I just killed R4.
Mustn't let them get too far ahead. Let's go.
Alright, we need to get over to our ship.
Now there's no time to waste. Let's
follow. I don't know if we can go straight over here, can we? We'll see. See if we can take this shortcut. Does not look like it. That would be cool though. Jango Fett was really easy to fight. I took him down real quick. I don't even think I got hit at all. But obviously I don't expect anything too hard in a Lego game. We did hit him with the tracker though, so we get to chase him down. All right. Kamino? That's where it wants us to go. This is where we're supposed to go. We're supposed to chase him down, so.
Dad, I think we've been tracked.
Hang on, son. We'll move into the asteroid field. Then we'll have a couple of surprises for them.
Stand by. This is going to be a bumpy ride. He's around here somewhere.
Your move.
This won't be much of a fight.
They're still coming after us, but he does have these like detonators.
Homing missiles. Splendid. Seismic charge. Brace!
missile incoming. This guy's hard to find. We do hit him for a lot of damage, though, once we do hit him. Alright, let's see where he's at. Back to full health. I do want to get that. I'm really struggling to find him. Can't even tell if we're upside down or not at this point. Yeah, I think it's this way. We need to stay with him this time.
Close one.
Doesn't seem like he's being hit much or anything. At least the health isn't going down. Now he's starting to lose health.
Get out of here.
You're trying my patience.
Lost him again. Didn't do what it was trying to do. That really doesn't help. It's just that he's so low and then he just disappears. We have to finish him here.
Get him, Dad! Get him!
I
Jettison the spare parts. There's an unusual concentration of Federation ships over there, R4.
Yes, my lord.
I trust our plans are proceeding accordingly.
Certainly. With these droids, the Republic and the Jedi won't stand a chance.
Anakin! Help me!
Mom, no!
You had another nightmare.
Jedi don't have nightmares. I saw my mother. I have to help her.
I'll go with you. That way, you can continue to protect me. I haven't seen you this worked up before. Was there a lot of sand in your dream?
Yes, a considerable amount, but that's not the point. We just need to get to Mos Espa. I have to make sure my mother is safe.